Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on finding your WhatsApp number. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you change your mobile number, if you don't agree to change your number on WhatsApp, it will stay as your old number. This can result in your WhatsApp number being an outdated number that you may not even know anymore. Follow the steps to find out your WhatsApp number. The steps look slightly different on iPhone and Android, so I will show both, starting with iPhone. Open WhatsApp and tap Settings in the bottom right. Then tap on your name at the top. Here you can see your WhatsApp number below your name. On Android phones, open WhatsApp and then tap the three dots button in the top right corner. Choose Settings from the options. Tap your name at the top of the settings. Here you can see your current WhatsApp phone number below your name. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more WhatsApp tips and tricks.